I'm going to demonstrate how to change my speed boosting character to show a meter that shows how long he's been speed boosting and how long the cooldown is. So to review, the code for creating speed boost, we create a Boolean variable called canSpeedBoost. After the right bumper is pressed, increase his land speed to 10. And then count for 5 seconds. After 5 seconds, turn off the can speed boost by setting it to false. Then when he cannot speed boost, lower his land speed back to the normal rate. Then count for 10 seconds. This is your cooldown timer line. And after that is done, make this can speed boost equal true again. And then just because Boolean variables are false by default, we add in this once so that he can speed boost from when the level begins. Now to do a meter that shows the countdown, we're going to have to do this a little bit differently. So instead of a countdown timer, I'm going to do a duration timer. And then if you use else after a duration timer, that means when the timer is complete. So I'll move this line down. So what we have right here is the same as the countdown timer, and then do it. This does a duration timer, and then when it's done, because of the way the else works, then it sets it to false. So during the countdown timer, the duration timer, sorry, we want to display a meter. Where is that? Show a meter. The value of the meter will be seconds remaining. The max is, I'm just going to hard code this in as a 5. You could set that as a variable if you want to change it. And we'll give it a color. Okay, let's see how that works. So if I do the speed boost, alright, that seems to be working. Now we'll do the same. We'll convert this countdown timer to a duration timer. We'll make a line that says else. Move our original code down. And we'll show a meter. So this one we want to count up rather than counting down. Timer seconds remaining would show, that would count down. So complete, we'll count up. We do max. Maximum value in this case is 10. And just for fun, we'll change this color to blue. Let's see how that works. Normal running. I hit the speed boost. So I'm trying to speed boost, I'm hitting the button, does not work. Alright, that seems to do it.